Hey everyone, this evening, this is evening from Indonesia right now. I will learn about coloring, how to make coloring in coloring game. Maybe it's called coloring game in Adobe Flash. Okay, directly we learn together, okay? Now we make a layer 1, we make a rectangle tool and this. Now selection, convert to symbol, button, and we make a chin. Okay. And now we rename the layer 1 to Colourpop. Colourpop, or anyone you give the name of the layer, you change the layer. And this is a Colourpop, and we made an object, just a polystar or anyone you want. Now yes, and selection, and again convert to symbol 2, and rename into target one, right? And this is a button 1. I forgot rename this button 1. And now, I make a mistake. If you don't wanna confuse, and to paste it again in here, and rename this layer to object that we will make a color in this object. Now. Yes, and we made a new layer again, and this layer we rename it action. Okay, we have a color block in here, an object in here, and now we must input the script, action script, actually in the name, and we in this script. The first, we make a variable, new variable. We make a color. And we make a button 1 that we have made before. Button 1 dot on release. If you write the type dot color, change to blue, and function this and here, plus enter color, and actually here. Wait, in here you got a, yeah, this is a what it's called, this is a in here this is a apa, what is called, I confused to explain. This is a then root apa, action in here. This is the color of red. Yeah, color of red. And we in here paste in here, but we first add the 0 and x here, we make a red. Yeah. And then yeah. And to execute the target, we make a target. Target one that we made before dot on release again, release function and color one or anything you want, and new space color. What the problem? Oh Jesus Christ. Forgive me. I know you can see that now it's clearly. Forgive me. I only human. Okay guys, I hope. Oh wait. I will show you more. In this copy and paste. Copy again and color. You copy again. Copy. Enter and paste again. But rename the button. The button to and paste again. Oh Jesus Christ. In here, change the. Zero FF. Action frame target to. Forgive me. I need to learn anymore. Learn more again. And just rename the button to here. Check. Ta-da. What? Wow. Ta-da. Okay, guys. I hope you like this tutorial. I need no practice anymore. But I hope this is useful for you. Before I quit. I will explain story about what happened in me today. I have a finished read the book from Pastor John Bevere, and the title is The Bait of Satan. And I have a quote and pain is a revenge that is not a offense. Maybe in here. Pain is revenge that not offense. Oh, this is okay, guys. Okay, we must. Forgive everyone who hurt me or you. Okay, thank you. Yes, this quote today. Okay guys, Jesus bless you. Thank you for watching my tutorial. See you again. Ciao, ciao.